sing. Who would have believed that millions of Americans want a political revolution?